Zach, thanks. We do have some breaking news to bring you right now. Ohio County Sheriff Tom Howard has confirmed that two people are dead after an accident on I-70 westbound earlier this afternoon. Sheriff Howard tells us they were a man and a woman from Pennsylvania, but their age and names have not yet been released. Traffic is still at a standstill for much of I-70, and it could be for a long period of time. Again, this happened right near the West Virginia-Pennsylvania